Hueytown police have identified and charged the Arby's employee they say threw hot grease on a customer. Shea Peoples is now charged with first-degree assault. She's being sent to the Jefferson County Jail, where she was just booked within the last hour on a $50,000 bond. Now, police say the victim, a woman in her early 30s, suffered second-degree burns to a large portion of her body. Right now, she's still recovering at UAB Hospital.